The Frog Prince. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful country covered with flowers and rejoicing with the voices of children. This country also had a king. This king was a very good-hearted person who did not violate anyone's rights. The king had 7 daughters. Each of the princesses was more beautiful than the other, but the most beautiful and smartest ones were the smallest ones. One day the little princess was playing by the lake, picking flowers, and the toy ball she was holding fell into the lake. He just couldn't get it. At that moment, a frog emerged from the lake. "If you be friends with me and share your food with me, I will bring that ball back to you," said. "Okay," replied the little princess. He took his ball and ran back home, and the frog forgot his promise. In the evening, when the whole family sat down for dinner, a frog was heard at the door of the palace. The princess remembered her promise, but she did not want to touch the frog and spend time with it. He pretended not to hear and continued to drink his soup. However, the king heard about this frog and invited him inside. When he saw the frog talking, he was surprised and said, "What do you want, little frog?" "My daughter made
Kızım
me a promise,
bir söz
but
verdi ama tutmadı."
Unable to bear the injustice,
haksızlığa dayanamayan kral kızına kızmış. Onu verdiği sözü yerine getirmesini istemiş. O günden sonra kurbağa ve prenses ayrılmaz bir ikili olmuşlar. Zamanla prenses kurbağayı çok sevmeye başlamış. Bir gün yine gölde oynarken kurbağa ayağını incitince onu eline almış ve öpmüş. Küçük yeşil kurbağa birden çok yakışıklı bir prenses dönüşmüş. Prens ve prenses çok geçmeden birbirlerine olan aşklarını ilan etmiş ve evlenmişler.